Heroin, it is the epidemic taking a tragic toll here in America.
The dangerous drug is responsible for dozens of overdoses and deaths
These
across
Metro Detroit. Images posted to Facebook by neighbors are of a near-death experience allegedly fueled by drugs. Neighbors say they called 911 on this overdose.
We have a warning this morning from local doctors about the opioid crisis. Detroit Receiving Hospital says that it treated a number of overdose patients on Saturday who used heroin that might be spiked with fentanyl.
And Madeline, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
Sure, so I can see you. Maddie.
Bay.
All right,
I'll get down there through there, man.
How you doing?
So do you live in the bottom or the top?
The top.
God damn it. Make myself fucking paraplegic.
Make yourself.
All right.
No, this is just a...
So, didn't you guys get nailed in here one time?
Yeah, they make us come out. They don't even come in. They don't come
in. They don't come in here at all.
They sit
here. Really?
The only time they came in is when we had the back door open. And they nailed that off.
Trash.
Usually I keep this part clean right here. Like
uh-huh.
Right here.
We ain't been here.
Okay.
That's where we use the bathroom.
Don't do that. That's nobody's business.
No kidding, huh?
And this is where we sleep at.
So even, really?
Yep.
Even in like all the time?
Well,
you must freeze your
days,
ass off.
Well, the last couple days we haven't because it's been so fucking cold. All
right. Gotcha. So but, what do you do when it gets super cold?
So you'll stay here even on, when it's pretty cold?
Yeah, it's...
We've been here when we have to.
With our body heat together.
Is that the sleeping bag?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the both sleeping bags we got.
These are hamburgers they just gave us next door.
No, those are not hamburgers.
Yeah, those are some
donuts.
Nice people.
Oh.
Those are definitely donuts.
Okay, so.
All
right. We had an interview last time, and there was talk about, you know, you may be going with your dad.
Yeah.
And you may be living with your grandfather. Has anything changed with that?
No, nothing yet. I'm looking into rehabs.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm waiting on a couple phone calls back as we speak.
Okay.
So.
And what spurring that on? Just.
I'm just tired. I'm sick of it.
Yeah.
I'm ready to. My babies need me.
A couple questions that you know come up a lot, and that is that when you're doing heroin and crack,
okay.
That you're not as hungry as you'd normally be. Is
right.
that true?
It's true.
And how about getting cold? That you don't get as cold as you would if you were.
Well, Probably not.
like we can be cold as hell, but as soon as we do drugs, it'll numb it for a minute.
It really will.
It numbs it just for a minute though, but then it comes right back.
I've read articles before smoking crack damages the enamel on your teeth.
Oh yeah.
You think
my
so?
My teeth are jacked up.
Really?
They've been falling off.
I've lost a couple of teeth now. They're soft. They break. Someone please help me. $3. We need $2. I need something to drink, girl. I'm thirsty. Yeah. Love you guys. If anybody can help us, I need candy money and pop money. Everything's lovely. Everything helps. And hygiene stuff. I didn't bring no hygiene, but this hospital shit like a dummy. If you can help me with like 5-10 or anything, that'd be awesome. Anybody can help us with like just $5 or $10. That's all I need is like $5-$10 so I can get me a case of water. I gotta drink some damn water, man. I'm about to croak. I just need some food and cigarettes, but you're probably. That would do food, cigarettes. That'd be amazing. Is there anybody that can help us with $5? $5. Anybody wanna help us get some dinner? I got a few bucks. We got enough.
Somebody please, pretty, please help us get something to eat and some cigarettes.
I'm being rational. I'm being real.
Anyway.
Yes, I am.
I need like $5-$6 to get some Chinese.
Put the Cash App up, Crystal, please. Kenzie, you gonna buy me some food? If you can help me out so I can go in somewhere and eat and get out the cold, that'd be great. Casey, can you help me with anything, boo?
If anybody can help me with like $5, that'd be cool.
But yeah, if anybody wants to help me out, that would be lovely. Ooh, shit. Please, please, please.
What's up, Angel Baby? I just need like something to get some food. I need a coffee. I need some cigarettes.
Get some. I only need like $5, and I can like $5-$10. I can get enough for some sandwiches or something. They got that at the camp.
Well, if anybody can help us a little bit or anything, that'd be awesome. But
I only got like $2-$3. I got $2 and some change. I can't even get noodles at this damn store with that. Oops. Oh, you went to the zoo?
It's $. Gerald Maddie, JARRYLMADDIE. One word, lowercase. What up?
Hey, can I just say one thing? I'm sorry. Y'all know I love Maddie. I talk to Maddie every day for 2 years. Tom, I don't know if you know me or not. I don't know you.
Yeah, I know.
Well.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
And I don't blame you. You would. They would have got a YouTube channel regardless. But all I want to say is Maddie is dying right now. Look at her. Look at her good. She doesn't get the John she used to get, and she doesn't spend a lot of money on other stuff. She buys her drugs, and that's all she wants. And I'm scared to death because she looks like she doesn't have long.
I agree.
And I care about her a lot. And I'm just, I don't think sending her money is the answer. I think she will get fed up. She's going to get sick. She's dope sick all the time now because she doesn't get a lot of donations and she doesn't get a lot of Johns anymore.
You hear that? Bobbles, no donations, not many Johns.
Anybody for that.
So what's your solution?
She's got to be totally cut off. She has options. Somebody, a good friend of hers that she grew up with.
I know. I've talked to her.
Got her in a rehab in Hawaii for free. She doesn't want to, I mean, gosh, I'll go to Hawaii. I'll go to rehab in Hawaii.
I know, I'd go to rehab in Hawaii. I'll be like, I have a problem, I'll just go to Hawaii.
I think Maddie is killing herself on purpose. I think.
I do too. I do too.
She's given up. She's given up. And
I agree.
She's lost everything and she doesn't think she can get it back.
I think that too.
And nothing against you, Tom. I don't really know you and I, whatever, but I just came here to just say what I had to say about Maddie, because I'm just scared. I think the answer is to have her be cut off. So she has no other options. If she can't get the drugs, she can't do the drugs. Yeah, it'll be hell.
But Maddie was getting drugs before there ever was you. She was on YouTube.
But Tom, look at the difference in her looks.
Yeah, but that's going to happen regardless.
No, but I'm just saying she's not getting the customers now.
I believe that's because of the area.
The area, and she hasn't taken a shower, Tom, in 3 weeks.
No, I believe it. Hey, believe me, you don't need to sell me. I know what's going on.
I mean, what do you think that John is going to go downtown to them young girls?
Right.
That are smelling nice and looking pretty.
No, you're right. She's right. You're right.
She's not. I mean, she's really desperate right now. I talked to her recently. I'm not giving her money. No, but I am talking to her. And, you know, so many people have offered, like, the greatest situations for her to, no one else has ever had those kind of chances. I don't know any other, my nephew was a heroin addict and he tried so hard to find a place to get help. It's hard to find a place, a good place to get in that's really going to help you. And right. Maddie's had a lot of opportunities to do that.
Yeah, I know.
And
I lost a lot of compassion for Maddie when that whole Bitcoin situation happened with that lady. I mean, that was just rotten, in my opinion.
I don't know about that.
There was a lady who sent her money via Bitcoin, and she was an older lady, and she was confused about how to do it. And her neighbor helped, and the neighbor accidentally put the wrong amount of Bitcoin and sent her $2,000. And she begged for her to send it back, and she didn't, and she blocked her from her chat. And then that was that. I just think that's
no, just is this awful. True?
Yeah, it all happened in real time.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It's true. Yeah, it's definitely true.
It's fucked up.
Yeah, she was live when it happened, and this poor woman was really upset, and like she was calling her, and then she immediately blocked her from her chat, hasn't been blocked her, won't respond to her, and just took the money. I mean, that's like, that's.
What's up, Violet? Oh, going to detox.
The next day.
Well, I left there. I'm going somewhere else. That place was just dumb. That place didn't help her shit. They can help me with some gas money so I can get a ride. I just wanted to let you guys know I was doing it. I'm doing it. I put that on everything. My babies need me. I'm over this shit. I can't do this life no more.
I smoke rocks. Stop that stuff.
Yeah, don't
no,
do that,
don't.
Bro.
We do not.
Hey, this is the truth, though. This is the truth. This is the life.
The cold, hard truth. But I still got some buffs on. Is this what they want to see? They want to see rocks?
No.
No, they ain't going to do that. They ain't do that, Chris. Right, Chris, now? You tripping, guys.
Oh, okay.
No, you can't show that live table. I hear the niggas gonna call the police on your ass.
What are you doing, sir? Hey, you think you have me on a spare chain, sir?
I got some credit
cards. On a place, or if you want to call. Yes, somebody. My cash app is. You gotta put dollar sign. Hey, where my mind's at? All right, if you're gonna order some BK for me, I want the
I want the double bacon burger if they got one, with the fries off the rip and some ice cream.
Retard. What's up? Huh? No. I don't know what that fucking means. Do we hit the boat? I don't know what you just asked me. Did I hit the bowl?
What?
I don't know. Oh, hey. Gerald. Meth. Negative. Not to me. Oh, not to mad day. Not to mad. No. Oh, yes. I need coffee.
Next. The next melting.
What's up?
Thank you.
Yeah, so Medicaid won't be canceled till the end of the month, and in order for us to go Medicaid, love you, Nipster.
Which they told us that, but they didn't tell us it would take till the end of the month.
But we didn't think it would.
So we thought we could go. And they would advocate and help us call Medicaid.
Of course not.
But they said it's not
money.
Right away.
But you know, if we had about 5 G's right now, we'd be there.
And we have a recording of the social worker explaining all this. I'm not saying we're putting it out, but we have it. If anyone wants to call authorities or something.
We need to call, what is it, Fox 2? Crime Stop, what is it?
Yeah.
Remember I told you guys about my thumb? Well, yeah, I think I'm going to go to the hospital for this thing. Because I think it's cellulitis. I think I got like something stuck in it, like I don't know what it is, but it's swelling up and it hurts. Very painful. I am dizzy. That's what I feel like, kind of like, ooh. So I'm trying to get a pop or something. So if anybody can help me with like $2-3, it'd be all. I just need a pop. I need some sugar.
Need those.
Those are leggings. Oh, this is too bare.
Do I want that? Here, babe, put this stuff. Put this. Man, Paula, my ear is so messed up. Look, I know you care about most of it. Can you see it's all puffy right here? Oh man, I gotta sit and wait on this damn bus. I have a really bad ear infection. It was all pussy. I hate the hospitals. Okay, they wanted me to stay longer. Guess what? I told them, no, I'm not staying. Give me what you gotta give me. I'm leaving. I don't do hospitals. I don't. I hate them. I hate doctors. All that good shit. Yeah, now everybody can shut up.
I went to the hospital. Now you guys can shush.
Yes, it's fixed up.
Huh? I don't have nothing.
Whatever you got.
Sir, I don't have. Sir, I don't have anything. I'm buying this candy. Sweetheart, all I have is this, sir. Listen, I put that on my.
Buy what you gonna buy and get out the store. Right. Both of you, my man. You can't go back to the back of the store. Let's go.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave. I was gonna buy that. Then nobody steal shit. You don't steal nothing. Wow, dude. Oh my god. I'm so tired of people, man. This shit crazy, dog. You don't want to see shit. If we stole something, I'm pretty sure. No one stole shit.
That they're watching you, that you're live streaming, that you're stealing, and that you got stuff all in your clothes.
No, I'm buying this stuff.
I'm just telling you.
Okay, I know, because it's my people on YouTube are going to buy me some stuff, because our house just burnt down. But I'll put this stuff back. It wasn't her.
Take it out now because they're already
Look,
sending
here,
the cops.
Here. Okay,
I'm
that's fine.
I'm just telling you.
That's fine. I bought this at the dollar store. I don't have anything on me. I'm done. What up? Hey, how are you? Same shit that always happens. Every goddamn time.
What the fuck?
Nothing in my pocket.
Empty your fucking pocket.
Bro, you tripping.
What pocket?
Bro. Empty your fucking pocket.
Bro, I don't got tripping, no damn
nigga.
Pocket.
You tripping, bro.
Crazy ass nigga.
What's wrong with you, bro? Ain't nobody stealing from you, bro. We come here every day, nigga. Come on, man.
What the fuck?
You're on live stream right now, aren't you?
No. Of course we on live, man. Yeah. And they call in the fucking business that we at. And they say that we stealing. So come on, man. Come on, man, with my shit, bro.
Nobody's
stealing
steal?
Shit, bro.
I got money.
Fuck, man. Fuck, I gotta steal, bro. And I paid on my shit, nigga, on my car.
Why are you sitting there? You gotta steal it from my store.
I'm
bro,
not stealing.
They been doing that, nigga, ever since we came from Southwest. Everywhere
they do
that,
it to us every day.
They fucking, nigga, they trash.
You know
and
I
they,
don't
they
steal.
Call
I
in,
got money. Why would I steal?
And they say that we stealing. Dog, we come
bitch.
Here fucking drip all the time. They, why would we steal, nigga? Come on, man.
I get cash back every time. Dumbass bitch. All right, she about to get her head split.
You know who it is?
Yep. I don't care.
You ain't say nah.
I sure did.
It probably ain't even her.
It is her. She's the one. She said it on her shit just now. She said she was calling the store I was at. She a dumbass bitch.
I bet she won't come see us, though.
She won't. Come to my house. You know my address.
I bet you won't come see us. I bet you won't let her see you.
I bet you guys call you when you want to be my friend, you stupid asshole.
Hey, nigga, you better be glad I don't got, hey, nigga, you want to fight somebody, nigga, I can get somebody to fight your big ass, nigga. I'll talk, I need a big ass, nigga.
You're not looking for rewards.
I had that nigga come all the way from Farm Deal to beat your ass.
He's talking because that dude that was chasing him earlier came by.
I don't steal.
Oh, now you want to be stupid? Okay, nigger. Keep calling me fucking names. You're the nigger, not me. Where the fuck you go?
Over there, the
where?
Over there by John Crump.
me, so I know I can get in there.
Gerald, they ain't gonna fucking do it either.
Yes, babe.
We probably got more luck going to fucking Victor's house. Better luck doing something stupid like that, man. I'm not about to sit here and go to everybody's house and ask to stay. But everybody's fucked up. Ain't no one gonna let us stay nowhere, dude. Told you, dog, we don't give a fuck. Stupid fucking bitch! You're what I say! Fuck you, bitch! You want me to? Cause I'll fuck you up, old bitch! You don't want me to! You were wrong for that, Kelly! You are wrong! Don't call us no more for shit! Don't call my phone! Don't call my phone, ho! Go get fucked somebody, you dirty bitch!
Right,
stupid ass bitch. That was fucked up, dog. Fucking fake ass bitch, dog. I told you, dog. Fucking told you. Nobody fucking care. We're all fake. Fake ass motherfucking people, dog. Fake. No, do not call the police, dude. The police don't need to be called.
A mother's heart broken.
And I love her very much, and I miss her, and I need someone to please come forward for my child's justice. Please.
The gut-wrenching pain caused by the untimely loss of her daughter, Monica Swenders, who was killed by a hit-and-run driver near Fort and Calvary on May 31st.
And she got taken away too early from the family.
The incident happening around 1:30 in the morning. The mother of one child, a son, hit by what police believe was a 2014 or 15 Ford Fusion that sustained left front-end damage from the incident. Those who called Monica friends say this tragedy took away a kind spirit.
And that's, I think, why people loved her so much, because she was so unique. It was adorable just watching the way she would interact with people and just express herself.
Now the family is pleading for help to ID the person who took their loved one from them.
Whoever could have possibly witnessed this, please come forward. We need justice.
If you have information, call police or Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP. You can remain anonymous.
Crime Stoppers of Michigan is offering a cash reward of $2,500 for any information that leads to an arrest.
Speak up, please, for our family.
In Detroit, Ingrid Kelly, Fox 2 News.
Do all the time, every day, all day. He won't let me go without. He's been fighting me to go to the damn hospital for a week.
So, Manny?
Yeah, it's good.
Is that too bright?
No, it's good.
What has been going on?
Rough weekend.
What happened?
Well, got into it with a little group of people. So it's okay. I'm good. Everything's taken care of.
It's all straight?
It's all straightened out. Shit happens.
Okay.
Instead of you coming to spit with me, you better dodge a nigga, right? Not pay niggas money. Nothing like that, right?
No, it ain't that. I don't even be over here like.
I'm leaving. What the hell is you doing, Gerald? Stop! No, I don't got Snapchat.
You didn't wake up late and take this shit. Hey,
Gerald,
be on
come
fire.
On, man. You're irritating me. I need a cigarette. Quit. You're irritating.
This is real shit.
Okay, well, figure it out yourself. I don't know.
Okay.
It's just hit me up. I don't know. Just relax.
Whoa.
Well, how's everyone doing?
Poking nose.
Come on, quit.
What was that?
Something.
Somebody shooting.
Firecrackers.
Somebody shooting.
Nobody shooting.
Somebody shooting.
Stop, man. Superb.
Come on, chill.
I'm
making people laugh.
How do you know?
You know they on the other side of the phone. Why the chat ain't coming up?
Because there's no one chatting.
Why ain't nobody want to talk? Because nobody want to see me see walk.
What time is it?
Weekend. What's poppin'?
What time is it?
A lot of people are not black. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, they shit sick of my don't worry.
Figured we get... Wait. You got a big old head. Nothing. Bored. About to probably watch a movie and go to sleep. Girl, what is you doing, man? Jeez Louise. Yeah, they are Apple Jacks, but...
Let me see one of your hands real quick.
For what?
No, no, here. Take this, let me see this hand.
What?
Let me see that
hand. Oh my
goodness
gracious.
What,
babe? What? What was your due date? What are you doing?
Nothing. They can't see me, can they? What am I doing?
Nothing, girl.
They can't see me, is there?
No. That feels good. I'm supposed to be getting a back massage. Ooh. Oh, you got high blood pressure? That feels good. That feels good. Yes. I mean, it's not totally better yet, but you're not tired or hungry. What are you talking about? This? Who is this? Well, I'm about to watch a movie and go to bed.
Look at this bitch.
I like being pregnant.
Always got your fucking nail up. Always got a picture of you up.
I like being pregnant.
Nothing else to do.
Why did you... Oh, here you go. Don't even start that fucking rumor. What? For the fifth time. That I'm pregnant. Who said anything about Maddie being pregnant?
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil.
fulfilled. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak of. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch. Not Trina, but I swear to God this bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any bitch. I got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 I want a real love, dark skin and Aunt Viv love. That Jada is-